got my brittle bones to break the fall. When the love in letters fade, it's like moving in slow motion, and we're already too late if we arrive at all. And then we're caught up in the arms race, an involuntary addiction, and we're shedding every value our mother's thought. So will you please show me your real face, draw the line in the horizon, 'cause I only need your name to call the reasons why I fall.
Hello. Okay, this is part two, Alan Wake. Clearly, I have to catch up. You can't see it. That's okay. I am an hour and 41 minutes in. So, let's get started.
My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I came to Bright Falls with my wife, Alice. I told myself I could rest here, sleep here, and forget about my work. I thought we could be happy here. Finding the story. This is not the story you want it to be. This story will eat you alive. This story is a monster. And monsters wear many faces.
My name is Alan Wake, and I'm a writer.
Okay. So I was fiddling around with the settings.
I'm missing something. Need to look at the case board.
Okay, look at your case board, but I need to figure out if I want ray tracing to be on max. I don't think I do. So we'll change that. We'll put it on low. Oh my goodness, it's still. Ooh. Maybe it's just because I just started the game. It's acting kind of chunky.
The cult of the tree is behind these murders. This case just became much more complicated. I'll need to start a new file. But it's my first cult case. Exciting.
Okay, I'm good. Point of interest case.
Finding a Casey movie lunchbox out here can't be a coincidence. Another message?
Oh, wow. Lunchbox found by FBC. Lunchbox found near the witch's hut at Cauldron Lake. point of interest case, track object, and acquire chart collection progress. What am I doing? Track object. Okay.
Witch's ladle.
Oh.
Towering over Saga, watching her and the witch. The image of the witch in the sign. Nightingale's heart, a cold, dead lump in her hand. Her definition of sanity had changed since she arrived in this town.
I still have
but she trusted the pages. Was forced to. Saga addressed the witch. She squinted to read the first part of the ritual words. The smudged line on the heart. The second part recited from memory. The words she had read on the page. I brought you the heart, witch. Show me the terror. Saga pushed the heart through the hole in the sign. This was the key. The tree was the threshold.
Okay, so I have to bring the heart to the sign. Okay, and this is just a song. G? This one is mine. Oh, now you can see it. Ah, so embarrassing. Okay. Game saved. Found some items. Just checking out the ray tracing. Looking at the reflection in the window. This hut. Oop. Flashlight. I forgot what I was doing up here. Okay, breaking glass. All right. Okay, light is safe. Okay. Guess you don't want to be in there, huh? That's funny. We gotta loot the register, make sure that we pick up our gold bars. That we can use them. And that's a deer. Okay. Oh, no? No? Flashlight boost to burn through darkness surrounding enemies. And the subtitle just froze there. That's good. Yes.
Three cultists prowling the woods!
Okay. Okay, one shot to the heart.
A monster, like Nightingale.
Well, we found the murderer. Shoot it off. Check with Lady Fortuna at the counter. Okay, no. No. Alright, well, we handled that. We handled that. Get another page.
Saga edged toward the broken door. Her gun ready. Flashlight aimed ahead. Nightingale said it would be here. The Cauldron Lake General Store was overgrown, left to rot. Saga thought about the Cult of the Tree. They'd been here, waiting, planning a gruesome ritual murder. Meanwhile, they played cards in the general store, like it was just another late-night poker game. Saga stepped closer to the door. Had the animal broken it? There was a loud crash. Saga found herself face to face with a cultist, a hulking figure in a raincoat. We watch in the night, wild eyes behind a plastic deer mask, an axe in his raised hand.
Okay. Everything's already happening on these pages. Is that not weird? Oh, I got more inventory. Okay. I said check the register. Another cultist symbol. Oh. Okay, Lotto. Don't forget update code. Oh my god, are they expecting me to use the right one? Interpreter of dreams. Don't forget update code. So I guess it's none of these. Oh, do I have to try all of them? Jeez. They have them crossed out, though. But that's not on this.
These numbers match the ones on the lotto ticket.
Do they now?
I don't think this is relevant.
What if it is? 05-13-17-23. Oh, okay. So 23 is the last one, so that it's 7-39. Stop going inside my head. What did I say it was? 7:39. Oh my god, I did it again. I'm gonna make the game crash like that. Oops. 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 Pushing all the wrong buttons. 7:39. There we go. What the heck? Yep, and that takes two spots, just like Resident Evil. Okay, from inventory. How do I inventory? Oh. Inventory. It's control. For everybody that needed to know, it's control. Actually, it should do. Oh, shotgun should be 3. And then the pickaxe is 1. Trauma pad, battery pack, trauma pad.
before. All right. Item. Dark as heck. Freaking dark it is in here.
I should keep looking here.
Yeah. let's check the laundry room. Monday, 9-3, some suspicious activity spotted, group of song, footprints, around the area were found, Tuesday, nothing to report, Wednesday, hunters out after dark, poachers, heard some gunshots, not one of ours. Gotta keep an eye on people. They could get more than they bargained for. Okay. Okay. Still investigating. So sorry about the cough. This place is so old school. Everything? I guess so. Tracking the Alcadrian Lake. Interpret the page's meanings. Sorry, again. I don't know, I feel like I shouldn't leave. I don't think there's anything else here. I have to find the heart. Which is back at the morgue.
I'm lost.
Yeah, I got a gun this time. Open up. Where do I go? Where? Supposed to be finding why? The music is getting so intense. And it just went away. Why did the music play over there? How do you like the knitting hero? I had it made just for you. Okay. Hey. The alien story. Have I been here before? I'm really just stumbling. Stumbling around in the woods. That's all I'm doing right now.
A creepy twig sculpture? A locked box.
The Blair Witch?
Is that the cult of the tree symbol on it? Wonder what's inside.
Hey, I was reading that.
I should take a look around for a way to open this thing.
Follow these steps. Wash your hands. Take the chicken out of the fridge. Take a nap. What the heck? They got their own number language too? Get out of here. Is this where they live? Grilling outside? Hello? I gotta clear the area first. I think we're good. Let this be a warning to you, fellow trespassers. They say the lake is a caldera. Something formed by an erupting volcano or the sinkholes.